But today, he wasn't operating on experience. It was instinct. And that's what drew him back for one last shot. That's when the tower began to collapse.
I was looking in the viewfinder, and I just saw this reverse mushroom cloud billowing down, and I realized my proximity, and immediately just turned and started running north.